There are no other Everglades in the world. They have always been, one of the unique regions of the Earth. Remote, never wholly known. Nothing anywhere else is like them. The miracle of light pours over the green and brown expanse of sawgrass and of water, shining and slowly moving the grass and water that is the meaning and the central fact of the Everglades. It is a river of grass. I hope these moments we are sharing with you will bring the same joy and sense of wonder that they brought to us.